Buddy Hield. Buddy. Buddy, Buddy Hield. Diss track. Buddy lives in Bahamas. He ain't even got a mama.
Yes, he does.
He's always trying to start some drama. He literally rides a llama.
Hey, Forrest Corder. He's Kevin in the corner. Thinks Kyle Korver not taking over. Hey, hey. Draft bust on draft night. Drafted by the Kings. That's why he'll never win any rings. Hey, Buddy thinks he shoots like Curry. Drafted over Jamal and DeJounte Murray. Hey,
Linland 20.
Coming on a beat.
Buddy thinks he's good, but I take Rodney Hood. Drive into the basket, getting blocked by Christian Wood. Goes back to the corner because he knows that he should.
Hey, getting carried by De'Aaron Fox. You also got Rashawn Holmes getting blocks. Getting old, you're already 28 years old. Miss a couple threes, now you're cold.
Buddy is trying to guard Dame. Forgot he has range. He pulls a three. Sub in Damian Lee.
Yeah. Run to the tunnel after your game winner. You weigh 214 pounds. Yeah, get thinner.
24 mil a year, you're so overpaid. With Remy Martini, but you still can't get laid.
3-point contest is the only thing you ever win. Try anything else, you end up working with trash bins. You think you're gonna be an all-star, but your career will end up like Antoine Carr. Fighting with your coach, back to the trash bins with your cockroach. Yep, Buddy lives in the Bahamas. He ain't got no mama.
Yes, he does.
He's always trying to start some drama. He literally rides a llama.
Hey, 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 draft bust on draft night, drafted by the Kings. That's why he'll never win any rings. Hey, he thinks he shoots like Stephen Curry, but he was drafted over Jamal and DeJounte Murray.